Woo. Can I shoot cinematic B-roll with this one? What's up guys, Kevin here, great seeing you again. Today I'm here with Sander.
Yo guys, what's up?
And he's gonna help me out with this pro camera.
I'm very curious.
Me too. Let's try out. So what's the verdict, Sander, about this camera?
Fucked up.
Fucked up? Okay, but let's start with the poor specs of this camera. One, lighting.
Lighting
metering.
Was very, very bad.
Very bad. Metering only the center?
Yes, and I think it's not usable even not in post-production.
Yes, and another thing was the autofocus. There's autofocus in this camera. That's one thing you can adjust,
but it's always hunting. Always,
yeah. A lot of hunting.
Yeah. Took me echt scherp.
And another thing, okay, quite obvious, but the dynamic range is very poor. Very poor.
Very poor.
Bad lighting, and then also you have a lot of noise.
And I think also not usable in post.
No.
If you.
No. Well, you have
to quicken the lights a little bit, and I think it's very, very bad.
Yeah, you have to do a lot in post. You have to be very good in post to get a nice clean shot. We are very good in post,
but I think even then it's not not usable.
But in general,
there are some good things.
I think still there's like it got image stabilization, so you can handheld film.
But I think that
is really nice.
We didn't see it on the big screen, but I think the stabilization is very good.
Yeah, oh. And also this one,
oh, the big screen.
So you can shoot with low angle, so you get more stabilized shots. And more, creative angles. So that's really nice. And it's a full HD resolution, so that's not bad. So with the camera like this, very poor settings, or even no settings, we had to use some accessories. Like we had to use a nice slider, get more cinematic shots, this hand grip for more stability. You have to use nice accessories and skills to get a better image out
a
of a camera
shot
like this.
Yes.
But to be frank, I don't think you can shoot cinematic shots with a camera like this.
Well, I think the quality of your iPhone is even better. And it's also more handy to use your iPhone. So I would recommend everyone use your iPhone and
I think
throw this one away.
It's better use an iPhone than this camera.
So Apple give us some money?
Just to be frank, for us filmmakers, it's really nice to work with a camera like this because you're really dependent on your own skills.
Yeah.
So it's good to train yourself, getting better. But no, it's definitely no.
For now, no, but maybe if you do some post skills later, maybe.
Well, that's okay. We only saw the footage on the back of this camera, so I have to do the post, and maybe in post I can.
Maybe with a little grading.
Find out. Okay, there you have it, guys. You cannot shoot cinematic B-roll footage with a camera like this. Very basic, so you need a bit of a camera to get cinematic footage, even if you want to have like possibilities in post, which you don't have with a nice, simple point and shoot like this.
Or you can just use your iPhone.
Yeah, there you have it, yeah. Hey Sander, thanks. Nice having you again. And hey guys, see you next one.
See you next time.